I'm Jenny Chen. I'm a visual artist. The title of my artwork is Inner Gardens, and it's a watercolor painting. What inspired me to make this piece is I really wanted to talk about the complexities of a feeling. In my paintings, I use reoccurring symbols. Some of them include like the plant vase, different flowers. There are some snakes and also spiders. I use these symbols to kind of represent like different parts of the human body. There are some images and patterns that look alike to me, so I wanted to draw forward the similarities between landscape around us and also the landscape inside. So I decided to work with watercolor because I like how it looks. I like the transparency and the softness of it. I'm just very comfortable with the medium, but I'm also really inspired by Chinese brush paintings. So being Chinese myself, I think that's a way for me to bring my heritage into my work. So my work fits into the theme of the show because I feel like trying to explain how we feel sometimes is so complicated, and it's something that can't be articulated into words. I think my paintings are a visual representation of like what it means to feel, and just showing the different aspects through color and different brush strokes. My favorite component of the work is probably like the process of it, because it's just fun for me to paint and it's like an intuitive process. When I decide to start a painting, I don't really have a specific image in mind. It's a pretty intuitive process, which means that the mark I make now is kind of a response to the one before that. I think at the end, I always get a nice surprise because it's always unexpected for myself too. The inspiration behind the vines and the plant motif. So I think I was trying to find something to represent us, but I didn't want it to be very direct. Like I want it to be more open-ended. It's a way for me to find like just patterns in the world around me. So a lot of the patterns I see in the plants, they're also present inside our bodies. And that was like, that's a really cool observation for me, so that's why I decided to make the two connections. Just in general, artists and myself included, we are lacking that response from the audience and just being able to engage with them in person and seeing like what their response is. But at the same time, I am getting those responses like through social media and through different ways of presenting my work. So I think even though we are lacking that, but it's also just shifted online and through various tools, I'm still able to see like how people respond to my work. I hope the audience, when they see this artwork, it'll be a reminder for them to self-reflect. I became an artist because I naturally really enjoyed making art and just painting in general. It's a lot of fun for me. But I also feel that I want to make art that inspires other people and uplifts their spirits. Besides making art, I'm also really interested in the therapeutic approaches to making art. Just creating art in general has really helped with my own mental health. And I think that creating work with positive intentions can also help other people.